naturally. He hustles on top of this puck. They do a nice job. Matthews comes across and disrupts it just enough to get it thrown off the stick. And it's Marner who reaches out and grabs it on the backhand. Perunovic is going too far up ahead. He doesn't keep his gap close enough to Marner.